everyone, welcome back. Sorry for the microphone being a little farther away, but today I want to quickly show you how to fix the problem of AMD cards not working with the Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2017 program. So let's get on into the computer. Okay everyone, here we are. So we're inside the computer right now, or actually you're watching the computer. So the first step you gotta do is probably something that a lot of people told you, but you still have to do this. My video is gonna be a little different though. Go ahead and make the OpenCL supported cards folder inside of your Adobe Premiere Pro CC 2017 program files. Go ahead and post the name of your graphics card. In my case, my graphics card was named two different things in two different places, so I just put both their names there. Once you got that there, you can go ahead and close that, and then you're going to go ahead and download Adobe Media Encoder CC 2017. Go ahead and open that up. Now, I tried this method before without Media Encoder, and it didn't work. I mean, I tried the text file, it just did not work. So to make it work, you need Media Encoder for some reason. So go ahead and open up Adobe Media Encoder, and you'll see Adobe Media Encoder detects GPU acceleration, so that is a good thing. Now leave Media Encoder open, and go ahead and open up Adobe Premiere. Okay, now once we got that started up, go ahead and get into your project settings as soon as this loads. Okay, go into your project settings, and you should see now GPU acceleration works. And that's basically it. I know it's a really weird fix, but I found that before this it wasn't working. All I had to do to make it work was set this to this inside of Media Encoder, and then suddenly it came up over here. And it doesn't really help me that much. I thought it would help me a lot more, but actually my RX 480 only renders 1 minute faster than my 6300, which is a little weird. I thought that the RX 480 is faster than my CPU, but seems like it isn't. But still, 1 minute is good enough for me. I'm gonna go ahead and render with that. So the RX 480 gets 1 minute. Oh, by the way, it's an 8GB, but it gets 1 minute faster than the FX 6300 at 4.1 GHz. So anyways, I hope you guys can find this fix helpful. I hope you can hopefully fix your problems with this, and I'll see you guys quickly in the next video, which should be up pretty soon. So I'll see you guys later. You know what to do, and bye.